range between 100 to 110 tactical aircraft, but more than likely, when the Eisenhower deploys, she usually puts a sea with around 80 to 85 aircraft, depending on the type and size they're using. Aircraft on the ship are launched into the air by the use of steam catapults at the speeds of up to 100.